Oh, the swing, we can swing it. Yes.
Swing. 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 Swing.
Do I not have a light or anything? Why did you not bring a torch with you? Who is Mia? Can we just leave Mia? We can move on. It did. Like, we've not seen Mia in 3 years. There's nothing stronger than love, except an M32 rotary grenade launcher. Because fuck you and everyone around. Can you play the piano? No. Oh god, oh god. Ah! That's my shadow. Oh my god. I just got scared by my own shadow. Why can't I have Darth Vader? Why is this the light? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Gollum, fuck off, you cunt. Oh, fuck off, you spooky bitch. Holy shit, she's got some serious arms on her. What the fuck? Bitch can lift. Oh my god. Ow. 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 Domestic violence is not the answer. Kick her in the face. Kick her in the face. Just kick her in the face. I'm afraid this relationship has run its course. Now goodbye. Hit with the bolt cutters.
Hear her? I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Oh, can I pick up that knife, please?
I deserve this.
Well.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Well, we're done. I don't want to use the first. Oh no, that's on me, no man. Ah, yes, very good. I mean, that just fixed me getting a knife through my hand. Where's the machete gone? There we go, finally getting some action.
Oh, you touch my tongue.
Yes.
My ding ding dong.
Right. I'm sorry, I teabagged you. It was a joke. It was a joke. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yes. Axes are good against cunts.
I'm dead, Ethan. I can never leave.
Oh, yes. Come on, then. Fucking float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Oh, shit. It's not working. Teabagging is never an accident. Come on, cunt. I'm a black belt in lumberjacking. I take this axe to the face, you bitch. Ow. Kill.
What you say?
That was a waste of time. And she's dead. Except she's not dead, but you know. That was an axe, Eden. Can I have my axe back now, please? There we go. Right, now you've fucked yourself off. I have an axe.
My axe.
Welcome to Cash in the Attic with me, Ethan. Axeman. That's my name now. Ethan Axeman. Pay. Oh, fuck's sake. It's not you. Fuck off. Get off. She's got a knife behind her back.
You shouldn't have done that. It fucking hurts!
Ow! I'm getting screwed. Where's my axe? Where's my axe? Where's my axe? This is some real arm bollocks. Oh, no, 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 no.
Now, let's see what you feel.
I feel that you are a cunt. But Resident Evil, I really enjoyed how they changed it. Ow! Oh, no. Well, that was rude.
Thanks for jumping.
Fuck off, Ned Flanders.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job.
Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
The door's closing. Let's Indiana Jones as well.
Put that door back up. Wait.
Oh my god, that shovel is sharp. Keys, car keys. Okay, so if we get him to come over here. Officer, you'll be fine. We're gonna get out of here. We're gonna be fine. This is a nice car. Wait, this is my car. You bastard, you stole my car. I can't equip this knife. I don't know what to do. I'm just running around in this garage. Oh god. Shit, the drifting technique works so well. Ow. I died.
You are dead.
It's my turn. My turn. Oh, this is so much more fun. This is good. Where is he? Oh! What? Where did he go?
Oh, shit.
How the hell did he do that? Get off my car!
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Am I dead? Did we die? Right, I think we're gonna put this wheel over here. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Hey, you have this wheel. We need to make sure he can't get back up and kill us, so we're going to pile as much stuff onto him as we can. Okay. There we go. This is how we do this. So let's go. Oh my god, he's gonna morph into a car and run us over or some shit. That's what's gonna happen now. Look, we're turning him into a car. We're gonna build a vehicle and get out of here. We need a new car, boys. Let's go. The old woman's in the corner now. Oh god, we have to beat up an old lady. Oh, she's not even dead. Is she alive? Fuck off, Grandma. Oh my god, what are you doing?
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
What the hell?
My little girl has given us a gift.
Fuck you and your toilet brush.
Which in a word means you're fucked.
You're fucked. Fuck off.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Cool. So am I, you big prick. Oh, Jess, that's terrifying. Oh my god.
Shark.
Let's get away from Papa fucking insanity. Papa don't care. Papa don't care. He'll kill you with a shovel, an axe, and this weird paint roller thing.
What the?
What the fucking hell is this? Oh my god, it's venom. What the hell? Fuck off, you scary stoop. Whoa.
Okay.
What the Lord's name was that? Come on, where's venom? What? Woo. I don't know what that noise was I made, but I knew there was one. I knew there was going to be one. Stupid thing. Oh, God's sake. Right, we got the dog's head, and of course, he's there. Dickhead.
Now she says he will be her father.
Oh my God.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Can I have that, please?
Hey, you, my friend, will help me.
Can I have the dog's head, please? Excuse me, I went to a lot of trouble to get... You dickhead. Well, fuck you.
Hammond!
Why the hell did you kick it? What the hell is this?
Piñata, piñata!
I'm unsure. Okay, he's gonna push me onto this now. Why would you just stand looking at it for so long? Rock gun.
Faction!
Father Jack. Fuck you. Now I knew this guy was just a piece of ass.
Yes, speak your match. Oh, fucking cunt.
What a dickhead. Oh my God. I need that lantern from down there. Can you climb down faster, please? For the love of God. Well,
fuck. Well, that's special.
I don't feel safe. She's a very lost cause. I couldn't agree more.
Fucking bitch.
Oh my God.
Fucking hell, my hands are sweaty like fuck.
Go for that window again.
Smoking.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
It's fucking Voldemort. What the hell is this shit?
I think that's it.
What's Voldemort doing in a box?
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
No. Why are you there, you prick?